I'm WXII 12 meteorologist Michelle Kennedy. We're keeping an eye on another round of severe weather possibilities today. It's already brought a lot of wind damage from Indiana, Illinois down into Missouri with a lot of hail reports indicated in the blue. The yellow is where we've had the wind reports. And wind damage so far this morning also possible in Georgia and Alabama, where we've already seen severe thunderstorm warnings already on your Wednesday. And we expect the threat for us to move to the north and to the south. So this could produce for folks there damaging wind concerns, isolated tornadoes, and some large hail possible. But for us, we have a limited risk of severe weather. In fact, a limited risk of showers and thunderstorms today. And I think a lot of folks will miss out on any rain. We see wind gusts to 30 miles an hour today, damaging winds possible. And your highs today near 85 degrees in the Piedmont, 82 in the foothills, 78 in the mountains. Your rain chances only at 20% in the Piedmont, a little bit higher in the mountains. We are closer to that cold front before that energy really moves to the north and south. So increased fire danger as well with dry brush and ground out there, sustained winds some 10 to 20 miles an hour, gusting to 30 miles an hour possible. Your temperatures overnight down into the 50s with areas of patchy fog, especially those locations that may see a shower or two. So limited storm chances today, a few showers possible tomorrow as our front slips to the south, and then more rain possible Friday with more widespread activity and anywhere from a quarter to half an inch as we go through Friday afternoon. Looking forward to that, but a dry, warm Easter holiday weekend.